Welcome. I am Professor Rajendra Salokhe. This is third part of two knight defense. The initial moves are e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6, bishop c4, knight f6, knight g5, d5, e cross d5, knight cross d5, knight cross f7, king cross f7, queen to f3, king e6, and then knight to c3. Now we have seen in the first part that black moves his knight to b4, this move. Then in second part we have seen that he moves his knight to d4. And thus actually attacking queen and this pawn on c2. And in this video we'll see the third position, which is also a good one, knight to e7, protecting the knight here, giving additional support to knight on d5. So we'll see some games. So e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6, bishop c4, knight f6, knight g5, d5, e cross d5, knight cross d5, knight cross f7, king cross f7, queen f3 check, king to e6, and knight to c3, and black plays knight to e7, thus defending this knight on d5. So next move from white is knight to e4. So he black plays knight f5, d4. Knight cross d4 is a bad move, in fact, but he played this in this game. Better would have been to protect this knight by this pawn, pushing the pawn to c6. So black played knight cross d4, knight to g5 and check. King goes to e7, so queen to f7 and check. Mostly in all two knight games so far I've shown you, this queen is placed at e7 somehow. King d6, queen cross d5. This is a little delayed game. A king goes to e7 again. Queen cross e5 check. Knight to e6. Bishop cross e6. Bishop cross e6. Queen cross e6 and checkmate. About 16 moves have taken place. So one more game we'll watch. Sorry, there is no game in my database now. Okay, so we have seen this two knight defense in three parts, depending upon the movement of the black knight. And there is one more move. I already made a video on that and I'll give you the link of that. So I'll not have the fourth part of this now. And thank you very much for watching, and keep watching, and please subscribe if you are not subscribed already. Mostly I'm making my videos in Indian languages, Marathi and Hindi. So please keep watching.